So Mr. Lockhart, he was without symptoms, but went to his primary care doctor just for a checkup, and his primary care listened to his heart. On listening to the heart, he heard a murmur. A murmur is a noise, a flow across something, and this was across a valve, actually. He was sent for an echo, and the echocardiogram showed that he had severe stenosis, or thickening of the aortic valve, which is the valve that leads the blood from the heart to the rest of the body.
When I went in for a checkup, we found out that I needed a three-way bypass, and the aortic valve had severe stenosis. And I guess that's something that I have had all my life. And I had no pain to indicate I had a problem.
Well, that means severe can become critical and people can die suddenly without any symptoms. Immediately I sent him for further evaluation with a surgeon. So he was really saved by a primary care doctor listening to his valve, listening for that murmur.
And I couldn't have been happier with the results that's been achieved thus far. I feel like I'm good for another 4 years maybe, and be one of those people from biblical days.
The heart can accommodate over time. Now, if something happens acutely, people will be symptomatic. They may be short of breath, they may have chest pain, because something happened. But if something is slowly encroaching on blood flow, there may be no symptoms. 50% of patients who have coronary disease come in with sudden death, they're dead, and we may or may not be able to save them. So this is another reason why, really after age 40, it's so important to have preventative testing, evaluation, treatment, and this is what I encourage to all my colleagues and myself, to do that on a daily basis.
We came to the right place, got the right doctor, and I think it's all because of Dr. Varughese and what she had a hand in, and I'm very grateful. And I'm here. Can't beat that.